Sorry. No.
Rock mat.
Oh, now look how beautiful. It's very cool inside here. And can you please hold this?
Just, okay.
Just the microphone.
Okay.
And I have make some. So yeah, now here is your light control system.
Temperature is 24.
24. Ah, it feels like it's below zero. compared to the outside. So that's the
all day
paradise.
Yeah.
Mr. Bean here, the breeding room.
Special one. Now I have the white eye. Okay, just these are all white eye. I'm looking for the nice one.
So what kind of species?
Cylotopes gideon.
Gideon, yeah. Or siamensis?
Yeah, siamensis.
Okay. So there is a white-eyed strain now here that you have, huh? So you found it from the wild, or where did you?
They have a history.
A big story.
A big story.
Like always, when they find something special.
Before come to like this.
Very nice, with this white eye. I hope that we can see it here a little bit, otherwise I'm making another picture then later on. Oh yeah, beautiful, with the white eyes.
The male.
Yeah, and also pretty long horn for a siamensis, huh?
Yeah.
So what is this long story made short?
The girl.
Oh, you have a piece? Oh wow, this female also with white eyes, yeah, interesting. Yeah, very nice. Yeah, and so clearly white, huh?
Yeah. This is a special one, special for this year.
Yeah. So this is all the first year you're breeding this white eye species?
Yeah,
so before you...
The tiny one.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Mm. Also nice one, yes, with these white eyes. Really beautiful. Yeah. So they are from Thailand?
Yeah, this origin from Thailand.
Okay.
The story, we make this 2 years. 2 years ago. 2 years ago, my friend, he got a white eye male.
Oh, really?
Catch from the wild, yeah, from the nature.
Okay.
And I have a black eye, pure new hatch female.
Okay.
Yeah, never met before.
Okay.
So I share my female.
A black eye and the white eye.
Yeah, black eye and the white eye. That is the first year.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then the next generation, we put them breed again.
Only the white eye.
Yeah, all of that breed again, and this year. They come out the
all right.
Orange white
eye. Congratulations, very
yeah.
nice.
Yeah.
So whole Japan is behind you after finding.
But this one cannot.
Huh?
They
Why?
Cannot breed this one in Japan.
Why?
Illegal.
Oh,
finding
really?
Beetle.
Oh, okay, it's illegal. Okay.
Illegal, this one.
So, yeah. Very nice. Yeah. Beautiful.
Nah, I think
it's from around Chiang Mai.
Yeah, from Chiang Mai. Oh, the white eye from Phetchabun.
Oh,
Phetchabun is the middle of Thailand.
In the middle
of Thailand. Yeah.
So that was a lucky moment to find this white eye.
And now I think in Thailand we have about 30 pairs.
All right.
30 pairs white eye Gideon.
So with the Beetle Breeder Club and everybody who
yeah in the club
that.
and that year I shared the female so.
Great.
Yeah, my friend, I think they have 10 pairs too.
If I can buy one, I will introduce them in Europe also.
Yeah, this very special.
Yeah, that's very special.
Very special.
Really nice. So last year you had this famous Dynasty Hercules big...
Dry now.
It's dry now, okay.
Already dry.
Okay. Yeah, of course, it's last year that would be too
very
long.
Very long, yeah.
That's a very long time.
But
do you still go on breeding?
Yeah, go on breeding.
Also?
So I prepare five... Female for
five
him
female.
Five females so okay the beetle weak very weak
oh,
and
he
die
didn't mate with them
with five
Okay. So, but you have from him some offspring? Not
yes.
With all five, but with one or two?
We have all from him, all from five.
Oh, from all five?
Yeah, from all five.
Afterwards, he was exhausted and died.
Okay. Good job.
Yeah, he did a good job.
Good job, yeah. All Hercules, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, it's a young Hercules, yeah.
All the Hercules. Okay. Oh, Hercules.
Yeah, so you have a big collection here.
Oh, Hercules. All those Hercules.
All Hercules?
Yeah.
Okay.
All those Hercules.
So this is your own kind of kimchi.
Kimchi.
And what is in the inside there digging?
Mulali, rainbow.
Oh, rainbow stack.
Rainbow, yeah. Rainbow stack. And he's just shaking.
Very nice. So this is a really beautiful people. Yeah. Everybody loves them. Is also Millery?
No, lateralis. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I don't have enough time in the back, so okay, just put the lava in the back.
Okay, but it's nice that they stay inside of the bag because Müller, they can escape very easily. Sometimes.
Very easy. So maybe in few days I try to put them in the box.
Okay, so that they don't escape.
Yeah,
because I also see them eating through a plastic box.
Yeah, yeah. If I try to remove them.
It's interesting.
Soon.
Yeah, into this. It's very interesting to see that they still stay there in the back. Huh?
I must remove them very fast, as soon as possible.
do you make the kimchi yourself?
Yeah, by myself. Okay. I need special receive.
And it's with Pleurotus pulmonarius, also with the oyster mushroom.
Yeah, oyster mushroom.
Okay. Yeah. That's what I do also with my Swiss kimchi.
I try to make kimchi, but now
it looks beautiful here. Oh, this is a huge one. What's that?
Mulali too.
It's all the mulali.
Yeah. All the mulali.
Beautiful. This is a good male, huh? Later on.
20 grams.
Very nice. Yeah, good. I know that you're a good breeder because last year when I published a video about the Hercules, everybody was clicking it. You know.
Want to see? They have a lot. Oh, just chatting.
It's in the
Titanus.
Titanus.
Yeah.
What subspecies?
Titanus. From Chiang Mai.
Chiang Mai.
From Chiang Mai. Oh, just turned into a pupa. Today. Today.
Today.
Today. Yesterday, just an hour.
The subspecies from Titanus.
Some people said Japanese said Western man. Japanese said Western man. In Thai said Platymelus.
Platymelus.
Yeah, Platymelus.
Okay.
But then I don't know. So I tried to tag it.
Not very clear.
Yeah,
in the
not clear.
So it's an interesting species anyway because it's a beautiful beetle. Oh, here is your Yumnos rupteri. Huh?
Already.
Yeah. But this is also a very nice beetle. Huh?
And now.
And it's easy to breed here?
Easy.
It's
very easy.
A rose trevor, huh? It's just
some people said difficult when they try to make a ball.
Oh, okay. Yeah. The pupal chamber.
Very difficult. But, okay, when they turn into L3 larva.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, for safe, I try to turn it into the dry mat.
Dry mat.
Yeah.
Not too
little humid.
Not too wet.
Not too wet. And then they all...
Okay.
Make a ball.
So as soon as you see that they are L3 stage
L3 stage about long time.
Okay.
Nearly making the ball.
Okay.
So if I see some making one ball, I put the rest into the dry mat.
Okay, then into dry mat.
Yeah.
Yeah, very good. So I see you're a professional and they hear you.
Mealworms. Keep here because gecko.
Of course.
Gecko love it.
You know, in Europe,
everybody
say mealworm would be a good insect for people to eat.
For people.
and I always said, why? In Asia, nobody eats
mealworm.
It's only for pet insects.
For pet.
And birds and geckos. And,
yeah.
So here is your mealworm.
Yeah.
Factory,
in this only.
Yeah, okay.
Not enough
you
now.
You have cricket up there. I've seen it here. That you.
The cockroaches.
Or cockroach. Ah, this is cockroaches. Yeah.
Also cockroaches. Oh, like a domino cockroach. Oh, domino. I think they're hungry.
Yeah. They look very nice. Yeah, this look like a domino stone piece.
Oh. Yeah.
What do they eat?
Mango.
Mango?
Banana.
Oh,
dry leaf, everything.
Okay.
Dog food.
Dog food.
Dog food.
Yeah. Yeah, they are very active, huh?
Yeah, very active. Oh, yeah.
And what will be your next masterpiece, like the Hercules? Oh, this is also a big one, huh?
Pepper roach. Okay, next project, collect the cockroach. Oh.
Yeah, the big ones, huh?
Cockroach, yeah.
So, but these are not
for feed. Not for
others,
feed,
huh? Yeah.
Oh.
Why don't they fly? Too cold?
I think too dark.
Oh, too dark.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. A lot of people believe they are dirty and they are ugly.
Yeah.
And, so.
But these very clean.
Very clean, yeah.
Very
yeah.
clean. Oh, baby.
Oh, yeah, a lot.
A lot.
They're filled with young.
A lot.
So they're very easy to cultivate, in fact.
Yeah, right? Very easy.
So that would be probably one of the easier to breed edible insects.
Yeah,
because I know that people also eat cockroaches.
Yeah, in China.
In China,
in
okay.
China.
So everything you don't eat, they eat in China, right?
I think so. But not all. Not all.
Everybody, also special kind of people now. So what is your next beautiful project like that you
have? Megasoma.
Oh, you have what kind of Megasoma?
Now Megasoma. Okay, now next project.
Oi.
Okay.
What is this?
Megasoma Mars.
Yeah.
Okay, in Thailand, sugarcane.
What is it, Thailand?
In Thailand, eat sugarcane.
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 What the? Oh, sugarcane. Oh, okay.
Sugarcane.
Okay, they eat it, really?
Eat it too.
Okay. So, how do they chew it? Because they don't have mandibles.
They can.
Okay. I always
like fighting beetle.
Okay. You think they really eat it? But this is a nice male. So, you also have a female?
Yeah, female. Five females.
Okay. I'm also breeding them now at the moment. So, this is a real huge.
Here, 3 years old.
But they are not from Thailand.
Not from Thailand.
South America, strange, like all the, most of the beautiful Megasoma.
Megasoma. Yeah. But every people love this.
Yeah, that's of course clear.
Love this. Oh, very healthy.
Yeah. And five females, so you have for sure some nice offsprings here too, huh?
Yeah, five females. I wear this one 3 years.
Yeah, that's a long time.
Wear this really long time.
Yeah.
Another one.
Oh, it's another male here.
Another female.
A female.
Oops, sleeping.
So you think this is enough for laying eggs for them? Mm. Not here.
Oh, this one, not here.
No. You have
too small.
Yeah, but how big is your breeding box then?
A breeding box for the Megasoma. I don't have here. About that size, the blue one.
The blue one.
Yeah, the blue one.
So this is about 40 meters or 60, huh?
A maybe.
Big,
maybe
a big one, huh? Okay.
Maybe 60. Yeah.
And it's filled with your own mat that you are producing, huh?
Ah, this size.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this, yeah.
Oh, cockroach. This is for honey Hercules. Inside now.
Okay. Yeah, some friends from the Plato Dio. We make it again. So that's a breeding box of what kind of species this is?
Rhytulus.
Rhytulus crenatus.
Crenatus. Eggs.
So, this is an egg here, yeah.
In the flex soil.
Okay. In your own flex, special flex soil.
Yeah.
We will see it in the shop too.
Yeah.
So this would be nice.
20 eggs each.
Okay, 20 in this small box.
Yeah, in this small box.
With only flex soil. No white rotten wood, nothing.
No rotten wood.
And it's a really fine powdered flex soil, huh?
Yeah.
Really fine powdered flex soil. Is it wet?
A little
not
dry.
Too much,
not
huh?
too much. Not
too
much.
Not too much.
And a female dig inside. But just only 1 month, not too long.
Okay.
If so long time, I try female eat their offspring.
Okay. Also, they
yeah,
they
because
eat
it's too tiny.
Okay.
Yeah, it's too small.
Yeah. So after 1 month, you take the female out.
Take female out.
And in another box, or does she?
Yeah. No.
Finish.
No. Put in the small box and feed them.
Oh,
feed
her. Okay.
Yeah, feed her enough because she laid eggs a lot.
Yeah, and then she has to recover.
Yeah, recover and then mating again.
Oh, okay.
And put in the other
All right.
box. Yeah.
Okay. So you can get more than 20 offspring from a female.
I think 20, that's enough for me.
Okay.
From
no,
female.
That of course
yeah.
enough also for a small box.
Yeah.
This is not even 5 liters. Huh?
Oh, but the big box okay. Oh, yeah.
What's that? Here's a larva, huh?
Yeah, larva. Okay, down
oh,
here.
Oh, a lot of flowers, yeah. What's that?
Only entails.
Entails.
Dorcus
entails.
Dorcus entails.
But they lay the eggs in the wood piece, huh? Or but
I try to make the wood.
But they seem to live in the flake soil also,
yeah.
huh?
But most of them lay the eggs in the flake soil.
Oh, really?
Not in the wood.
Why?
I don't know.
Okay.
This one lay eggs in the flake soil.
Okay, Dorcus entails also.
Yeah, entails. From Malaysia.
Okay. Malaysia.
So
the Retulus crenatus, you have also a male here?
Yeah, male.
Okay.
A male. I keep him a little bit wet.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, so
yeah.
Little dirty.
Oh, beautiful. Yes, very
sit
nice.
Here and put them breathing.
Okay. So now let's go to your shop, huh? Yeah, so here we are in the shop section, Siam Insect Zoo.
Okay, breeding box.
Breeding boxes.
Jelly. Yeah. Mat.
So, material. But you don't make yourself, huh?
Yeah, not now. From Japan.
Yeah, from Japan. Okay, but the mat, that's one something special, huh?
Okay, we have four types.
Four types of this D-mat for
dynastate, for small dynastate.
Okay.
For
Gideon. It seems to be dried, huh?
Yeah. My mat all dry.
That's very nice, so you can...
I try to keep them all dry because keep it long.
Yeah, of course.
Because of Japanese mat, it's wet.
Yeah.
Yeah, I keep it 6 months.
And then it's finished.
Cannot use
okay.
anymore. But
that's
dry, you can
yeah.
keep 2 years.
Okay.
I think about 1 year because of the I don't sure the thing I put inside.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
But so that's a D-mat, huh?
For and small dynastate, and for big dynastate.
This is from breeding.
D-mat Pro.
D-mat. Okay.
Yeah, D-mat Pro breed. And lots of protein adding
okay.
inside. Yeah.
Okay. Also dried.
Yeah. Also dry.
And finely ground.
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. Beautiful.
D-mat. For Hercules
yeah.
Megasoma. แล้วก็the white one อันนี้ for Luke Kennedy
so this you need for
Elmer
and Retulus and
yeah.
For
Dorcus yeah everything to lay the eggs
okay so you don't need white rotten wood pieces for egg laying of the
yeah but
Luke
Kennedy beetle but hexatrius yeah hexatrius still need it
you need it so
yeah.
you have these pieces here but
yeah.
they are imported mostly huh? these,
and it's from
blocks,
from
yeah.
Thailand
yeah, from oh they're from Thailand
yeah.
okay
I make by myself
okay.
too
oh yeah really
yeah
okay
2 years so
okay very good for what kind of mushroom it was the lentilus
the black one I don't sure the black one that we eat the black mushroom
black one the full ear like a ear no not
I don't know the name
oh,
of
okay.
that one sorry but
no,
the
it's not from shiitake no
not shiitake
not shiitake.
Oh look like it's look alike
oh
it's look
yeah,
like
yeah.
but bigger
yeah, yeah, yeah
it's
I
look
know
like bigger
okay, I don't know the
but
name
it's 2 years
yeah.
old
yeah.
แล้วก็ the last
okay,
one is
the extra
larva อันนี้A lot of protein put inside.
What kind of protein is it? From soybeans or something like that? From plant?
From plant, yeah.
From plant. Okay.
All from plant.
Because a lot of breeders, they put in like silkworm pupas or something like that.
Worm pupa. I don't put that in.
Yeah, okay. So this is
from
soy protein.
Yeah, from plant.
Very nice. But also from your own factory.
Yeah. Well,
and you want to build a bigger one,
yeah,
I heard.
Bigger one this year. Yeah, make
Though
a new factory.
You need
factory.
A lot of material so that you have to make a bigger factory. For
yeah, this. I try to increase the number of the material. Try to make it 3 tons a month.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you can also export it to other countries?
I hope so.
Okay.
I hope so, to keep it dry and export, because we keep it long time.
But if somebody changes it in Europe, he should just contact you.
Yeah.
For import or distribution.
Really? Okay.
In Europe. So it's I just enclosed your email address afterwards in this video.
Okay.
So you can see where you can contact Mr. B.
One.
That would be nice. We have this kind of material in Europe.
Yeah. So. One pack is about 2 kilograms.
2 kilograms.
Yeah, 2 kilograms. But
and
Japanese pack, one pack, 4 kilograms.
It looks like around 5 liters. Huh?
Yeah.
Four to five liters.
5 liters. I need four liters.
4 liters.
Four liters. I need 9.
And you sell it here for 180.
I need 160 baht.
It's around $5 or something.
$5. About $5. Yeah.
$5.
Okay.
Yeah. And you also have some living beetles to sell here?
Now, the larva.
Larva? Okay.
Okay.
Tripoxylos.
Yeah.
Very nice.
That's what the most are. Pear.
Pears?
Pear.
Okay.
One pear, 350.
7 Swiss francs. No, come on.
350. $10.
Around $10.
$10
for pear. Yeah. And it's the dichotomous apolitus.
Apolitus, yeah.
What is apolitus?
From Thailand.
Oh, this is from Thailand.
And this one from Thailand.
I had Tsunobosonus once from Thailand.
Tsunobosonus from. Oh, and it's from. Oh, from Japan.
Japan.
From
Japan.
From Taiwan. From Taiwan.
Taiwan, yeah.
Taiwan.
Yeah,
Tsunobosonus.
Oh, this one, okay.
Ah, Tsunobosonus, and it's from Taiwan.
Yeah,
and
okay.
I sell 500 pair.
Beautiful.
500 baht.
So I think I buy something afterwards, but I don't tell you what now. Ah, this small one?
Small one, L2.
Oh, also, this is L2.
L2, oh, but now turns, I think almost turned into 3.
Nice one,
yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Almost turned into 3.
So this is
150, $5 each.
Ah,
Malaysia. Malaysia finding beetle.
Ah, this is your right eye.
No, but this one, this not right eye. This is just fighting beetle from Malaysia.
From Malaysia?
From Malaysia.
So this is not allowed for fighting in the non-province, because it's
bigger.
But so this is not allowed.
Not allowed, it's bigger. But some people don't know.
Okay, so they don't check what subspecies you use
I think they
at
don't
the
know.
Festival?
They don't,
they don't know.
They don't know.
So of course I would take the Sumatra.
Sumatraensis.
It's also big.
Big
know.
One.
So let's see what happens there.
But Sumatraensis coming, I think they know. They know.
Different. So you don't go to the fighting festival yourself?
This year we go to Bangkok.
Ah, okay. So you 8 nights?
8 and 9.
We in Bangkok?
Yeah.
At the Beetle Festival also.
I move all of the material.
That's great.
Sales.
So you will come back without any material.
Sales
sure,
in Thailand.
Because they are very interested in that.
Yeah.
So you don't go to the Beetle Festival here in Nong Pro?
Not half time.
Okay.
So I want to go.
You're
I want to go.
Yeah, if you take your own beetles with you, like this one here, that would be a nice.
For sale.
Oh, the white-eyed.
Yeah,
so
white-eyed.
Very special.
Very special.
Tiger. So thank you, Mr. Bin. And I hope that I can come back next year also.
Yeah.
To see what happened here.
Another thing.
So if you want to see this Siam Insect Zoo, just come here. It's not far from Chiang Mai City. Merin, that's about 20 minutes.
20,
taxi
yeah.
Like
30 minutes. Yeah,
okay,
30
so
minutes.
It's worth a travel and to stay here. Also, you can eat around there, some restaurants also.
Restaurant,
around.
Not far from here. So, lots of it.
Thank you, Win.
Thank you very much. Thank you.